Well, Aaron Rodgers and his pet lizard just rolled into Thursday Night Football and used the oldest sports cliche in the book. He turned back the clock, giving us a vintage performance as the Jets steamrolled the Patriots 24-3. Rodgers was chucking it all over the field, going 27 for 35 for 281 yards and two touchdowns, and had a QB rating of a buck 20. But what was so impressive is that he did it by looking like old Green Bay Rodgers. He was confident in the pocket. He smoothly went through his progressions. He was 5 for 5 for throws on the run. He didn't miss a single ball while running, scrambling, pointing downfield for his receiver, and generally just orchestrating the offense and ripping the piss out of the pigskin. First of all, he dialed up a classic Rodgers to Lazard connection for the first TD of the game as the Lizard Man goes for 10 yards, while Aaron grabs his first touchdown at MetLife. And man, his shirt was made out of something stretchy. Then, after trying and trying, we get the title of today's video because Rodgers and Garrett Wilson finally connect on their first score as Wilson grabs it and tiptoes the goal line to make it 21-3, leading to one of the most insane stats I've heard in some time. Garrett Wilson is the first receiver that Rodgers has thrown a touchdown to who was picked in the first round. That's just remarkable. Like, he's played for so long on so many good Packers teams. The only other first rounder he's thrown to at all for a touchdown was Mercedes Lewis, but he's a tight end. Never a receiver before today. Wild. Aaron Rodgers has thrown 480 touchdowns in his career, and you look at his big frequent connections in Green Bay, like Devontae Adams. He was a second round draft pick. So were Jordy Nelson, Randall Cobb, Greg Jennings. You get the idea. But yeah, aside from the appeal of seeing Rodgers at the height of his powers, this was, I think, a terribly boring game for neutral fans. 24-3 was the final. If you're a Jets fan, you gotta love it though. This was the Rodgers you were expecting last year. If you're a Pats fan, well, the Jets just completely exposed the Patriots. They had like 175 actually yards of total offense. And probably equally concerning is the fact that the Jets managed 7 sacks. So not good, obviously. The Pats, in silly time, however, did try out their new quarterback, Drake May. He was a third overall draft pick who went in for a drive. And I gotta give the dude credit. Like, the Patriots O-line looks catastrophic. He went 4 of 8, got some running yards, and took 5 hits, including 2 sacks. I don't think QB is really the issue for the Pats right now, and I don't know whether Drake May will bring anything different, but it's probably good for him to see some action, as long as he's not getting completely obliterated. I'm glad the Patriots are doing this sensibly. Just my thoughts on the game, though. Let me know yours, of course, down below, and subscribe for more content.